This one for the trap queens, do it like 50.
Oh yeah.
Drop it low and give me 50.
Oh yeah.
Bad bitches shaking titties.
Oh yeah.
Got the work for the city.
Oh yeah.
Do it like I'm 50.
Do it like big 50. Do it like big 50.
I'ma do it for the city.
Would I take our shoes off?
Yeah.
I see.
I am the queen, y'all didn't know?
Already.
Yeah, I ain't to be played, Chance, you know what I'm saying?
Not at all. Big 50.
Hey, I'm Erin Deja, I'm Big 50's daughter. My nickname is Lucy, so if you hear her calling me Lucy, that's me.
Is that Lucy?
She is bringing it home. I'm just so excited for her and so proud of her. My mom has worked so hard, like, all her life, but these last couple of years, she has really worked hard, and she deserves it. She's getting so much love today. I'm so excited to see everybody, the whole city, come out to support her. It just means a lot to us. And we here. It's only up from here. We got so much more in store. So this is not the only event. You will not be seeing us this one time.
Getting everything together for this streaming today. So I'm getting ready for the streaming, and DC is what I'm really waiting on. It's, you know,
yes,
I think that's going to be major. That's going to be big. All of us get the network. You know what I'm saying? And it doesn't stop right here. You know, with the DeRonda Big 50 Hood story. You know, it goes on and on and on. It's too much to me. I'm like the map. I got all kind of parts to me. You know, I'm like the map.
Listen, we see you got the Godmother coming out next.
Oh, yes. That's amazing. The Godmother's coming out. Well, Big 50, the Godmother. Okay?
Absolutely. Big,
you know,
50.
Not just
original.
In Detroit, of the world. Okay? So, yeah, I got some good, you know, ladies coming on the show that kind of need a little bit of guidance. You know, I ain't going to give it all away, but you know, sometimes we get mixed up in our feelings and, you know, want validation from a man. And you don't really need the validation from a man. You just got to trust God. You know what I'm saying?
Look,
so,
we heard
you
got a sneak peek coming out. I heard you got some of the girls coming out.
Yeah, tonight. I got some of the girls coming out. Boss Tech, Miss Natural, Taylor, you know, all the good club Taylor. Yeah, she's amazing. You know, so we're going to have a good time tonight, and we're gonna get these girls ready for the world. That's what I call it. This is a new life for them also.
So who coming out with you tonight?
God, I got my children coming out tonight. I got my managers and them. I got Jay Nixon. I got Chance, the writer. You know what I'm saying? I got Tracy from St. Louis. I got California. I got everybody. I got my girl DK. I got my friend Kiana. I got the people that played in the movie. Is Aisha Hall is here.
Wow.
Jamila T. Davis. Who else we got? Mike Muir. We got Mike Bless from the movie. Sorry, Remy couldn't be here today because Remy was told at the last minute. Well, you know, that's how sometimes they do. You know what I'm saying?
How you doing? My name is Patrice Rogers. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. Not East St. Louis. St. Louis, the show mistake. I've been knowing 50, 20 years now. We met in Alderson Federal Women's Correctional Facility in West Virginia. How did we meet? I walked past her bed and she told me I was her sister. And I looked at her like, I'm your sister. She like, yeah. So long story short, I look just like her sister, Neek. And we became close friends. We used to kick it, me, her, Wahida Clark too, as well. Sit in the BET room, watch BET all night, 106 support. AJ and Free. It's just a blessing to me to see where my sister came from. You know, she's been through a lot of triumphs, illnesses as well. I've been through it all with her, long distance, but I still been there with her. I love her. I'm just glad to see where she's gotten to, and I can't wait to see her excel further in life. I came here this morning to be with her, to enjoy this special night with her, because I'm not gonna be able to be in DC. I love her. This is from Tracy from the Lou.
Wahida Clark. Oh my God, that's street lit. You know what it is. Y'all know what it is. That's the biggest book writer around this bitch. Ain't nobody touching her. They can come up with, oh, this bitch wrote a book, this bitch wrote a book, but that's the real queen right there. So y'all already know Waida's the shit. Waida world motherfucking wide, and this is what she do. Me and Waida met in jail. I used to cook in jail for her ass. She sneak out the unit. Tracy, why she sneak out the unit? 50, you made that rice? Oh, goddamn, you made that Chiquita. She loved my motherfucking cooking in jail and out of jail. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't even know all that she had went through, because when she was in prison, she was a trooper. She didn't, you know, cry and whine. She cooked for us. She kept us in check. And she made us laugh.
So Waida is amazing. She the shit. She came out, did her thing, got herself together. Lil Waida is the shit. They hard. They go hard for the team. They go hard for the team. Waida, girl, you stay up. I love you.
Yeah, I'm Eric Matthews, a.k.a. Big E, the son of Big 50.
Think about the movie, you know what I'm saying, it being depicted about your mom.
Oh man, it's a blessing. I love it. She's elevating. It's gonna be the best time of her life right now, and I'm really proud of her. I think the movie gonna be real great. So I seen a lot. The documentary, everything that you saw in that is real. So with me and her in the restaurant, all I wanted was my pancakes, and the guy he was ready to do his business, but when it, you know, it's gangsters, so you gotta, he had to do what he had to do, and we had to get up out of there. So it's all come to the game, you know. Every situation that came with her life, it affected our lives too, because that's how the game plays. So I don't knock her for that. It's just the way that we was brought up. So, but I'm glad to have her as a mom to show me everything that she taught me. And I just love her to death for Detroit, all over the world. Godmother of Detroit, coming soon to y'all. It's going down. Detroit, stand up. Big 50, one love.
When you ain't in that street life no more, it shit changed. You know what I'm saying? So I didn't know how the hell I was paying the bills, but I was paying the bills while I was in prison. You know, paying the Lexus notes and all kinds of shit like that, and paying the house note. And everybody used to always say, well, how's those kids able to live in that house without parents? You know. But this is old Lucy. She's always the interrupter. I miss her. Yeah, I'm gone, honey.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You want to get Dorothy?
No.
You ain't going to get Dorothy?
No, Dorothy's coming. Just, I'm filming. Goodbye. She's this one here, that daughter of mine.
You're the one for me. A true rare breed.
Now we finna turn up at Sloppy Crab. You already know what to do. They talking about capacity 300. It's gonna be 1,000 people.
Yes, there. It is.
I would like to see it.
We about to pull up. We pulling up right now.
This one for the trap queens, do it like 50.
Oh yeah.
Drop it low and give me 50.
Oh yeah.
Bad bitches shaking titties.
Oh yeah.
Got the work for the city.
Oh yeah.
Do it like I'm 50.
Do it like Big 50. Do it like Big 50.
I'ma do it for the city.
Don't do it for the city. Don't do it for the city, little nigga. Young hoes study crying over bill money. Come on, fuck a 50, get some real money. In the VIP, going crazy. finna set the bitch off like the 80s. American gangster with some real pros. See them ass, see them titties, I done did those. I got niggas, I got bitches, and they show me love. I ain't got a middle man, cause I'm the plug. Number one trap queen, you could do your research. 40 whole 50, I can't even put it in my purse. Baby, I'm a pimp, fuck a limb. What you saying? I can get you any kind of bad bitch, what you think?
This is for the trap queen.